Honorable.
While chairing today's plenary sitting, the Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, openly expressed displeasure over the actions of the Office of the Attorney General through the Deputy Attorney General, Jackson Kafuzi, who agreed with the ingredients of the Anti-Homosexuality Bill of 2023, passed a month ago, but later advised President Museveni against signing the bill, saying he was coerced to agree with Parliament.
Yes. But we are talking about the dishonesty of the Office of Attorney General. We cannot agree in the House. You concede. You're supposed to be our legal advisor. And you now, instead of being an advisor, you misguide us instead.
Lawmakers agreed with the Speaker that Kafuzi's move came off as an attack on Parliament, for which he is a member and who actively participated in the moving of the bill.
I don't know, Speaker, would it be procedurally right to invite the Deputy Attorney General here to come and apologize? Because there is no way you can say that you are the Deputy Attorney General, you are going to continue coming to this House when you have done such a grave mistake, right, Honorable Speaker?
They don't attack the Attorney General, they attack the personality of the Speaker and the Parliament. Nobody else. So if someone says you forced him or her, it is improper, it is uncalled for, and we need this person to appear in person to explain why he carried out that kind of communication that has brought all this. Thank you, Madam Speaker.
Like all colleagues, I am not happy with Honorable Kafuzi. But I also don't want to be played. The day we were passing this bill, the Attorney General was not here. There was a time he came here to follow up bills of one sentence, himself.
The Speaker then ruled that the Deputy Attorney General, Jackson Kafuzi, will never ever advise Parliament on any matter of law.
That you wrote to the President and you wrote to the Speaker.
My role is to advise the President.
First agree that you wrote to the President and you wrote to the Speaker.
May I speak?
Please sit. Sit.
Thank you.
Sit. Honorable Kafuzi, there is one Speaker in this House. And you'll never come and disrespect the Speaker. You cannot report this House and say, we made a mistake, we forced you. And from today onwards, you will not come to this House and defend any bill. You will not do it under my leadership.
This ruling stood for nearly 5 hours, in which the Anti-Homosexuality Bill of 2023 was reconsidered and passed, but was later retracted after the substantive Attorney General Kidiowa Kiwanuka pleaded with Speaker Among. It is against this background that the Speaker cancelled the ban that she had imposed on Mr. Kafuzi.
Honorable members, I sincerely apologize for the misrepresentation that is alleged here. Right, Honorable Speaker,
it is not alleged.
As stated here.
The misrepresentation is documented and I wrote to your office. It's not an allegation, it is a fact.
Right, Honorable Speaker, we sincerely apologize for that. The Office of the Attorney General will continue to work closely with Parliament to ensure that this doesn't happen again.
The Anti-Homosexuality Bill of 2023 that triggered the aforementioned matter has since been reconsidered and passed and is going to be sent to President Museveni for assent to become law. Story by Fred Kajubi for the News at Parliament.